Should I learn basic programming language?
Well, it is pretty basic, hence the name.
I've heard that I should learn it and that it is as useless as Haskell.
Haskell does get used in scientific computing and has a devout but small user base.
What about BASIC?
BASIC teaches you a lot of basic principles of programming. Unfortunately, kids could use it in the 1980s to create basic programs.
LISP was used on servers in the 1950s, and it is still around. In fact, there are new versions of it and languages built on it.
BASIC has evolved into Visual Basic, or VB for short.
Will learning BASIC teach me the basics of VB?
Not a lot. That's like saying Windows 3.1 with the little windows and icons prepares you for Windows 7.
Nothing prepares you for Windows 7. That's why a quarter of all computers still use XP.
I'd suggest learning Visual Basic instead of BASIC. Visual Basic is still in widespread usage.
On Windows only.
True, but that's a big market. It is like learning Objective-C to program iPhones.
I don't want to be stuck programming Windows applications when apps are the future.
The Windows OS will still be around for a long time. So will Windows servers, which use both VB and VB.NET.
What is VB.NET?
It is Visual Basic on a .NET framework, which allows it to be used for online applications served through a browser or run them off a mainframe.
I'd heard of CNET or CPoundNet.
That's C#, C on a .NET framework.
Maybe I should learn the .NET framework.
Learn Visual Basic and .NET, then you'll know a programming language in a framework and have a lot more job opportunities.
Career flexibility in IT is pretty basic.